Hey Travis, how you doing?
Hey, what's up, Michael?
Yeah, good. I'm just wondering if you had a couple minutes if you could show me how to convert clinical healthcare data into HL7 format using ABBYY Vantage.
Oh yeah, of course. Let me share my screen.
Great.
Today, I'd like to walk you through our HL7 converter skill for ABBYY Vantage. And the process will be very similar to what you see on the screen here. We're going to bring in a document. We're going to extract the data off of a clinical form, an administrative healthcare related form, so that we can get that HL7 data. We can route that document to human review if we'd like, and then we will output, of course, our HL7 format. Let me kind of explain to you what we do within ABBYY Vantage. So within ABBYY Vantage, we will take our administrative forms and we will teach the software how to extract information that is critical on those documents, such as what you see here. This is a generalized consent form for a document, and we just want to extract this information so that we can pass this between software systems. I've set up a sample here, and as part of our HL7 conversion skill, when a document comes in and we pass a document through this workflow, we will convert that data to HL7 format. So what I've done is I've loaded a sample here, and I'm going to go ahead and process this document. Software is now uploading that sample and it is processing it for us. All right, that document is now processed. I have an HL7 format output here that I will share on my screen. And what you'll see here is the HL7 format for that given document. So this is a very common transaction process. A document comes in, we'll extract that data, and we'll produce that HL7 format so that we can pass that to a downstream system or a web service or backend process.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions that you'd like to see answered in an upcoming Question Corner video, leave us a comment below.